My name is Jack Womack, and my ma, she was a bad. She drove off in the Model T, left my daddy with a large young family. Took all the money he had. $7.15 was all the money he had. Was in 1887 in a place called Cottontown. She grew into a Southern belle and ran my daddy through a living hell. Took everything he owned. Daddy would work out in that field, she took everything that he owned. Nelly Roe, Nelly Roe, where did you go? Nelly Roe, Nelly Roe, where did you go? In Alabama, she was a teacher to the kids. But at nights for free, she had time to kill. I guess she found someone to keep her purse afloat more than my daddy did. I wonder if he loved her more than my daddy did. But then in 1927, you know, it's still quite a blur. She didn't say goodbye, she didn't look at me. She drove straight ahead, I didn't know it'd be last time I saw her. I can still hear the engine moan from the last time I saw her. Nelly Roe, Nelly Roe, where did you go? Nelly Roe, Nelly Roe, where did you go? Nelly Jenkins Roe. And then one day a man came around, he took my daddy by the arm. Said AC or rent is overdue, and there ain't much more that we can do. We have to take your farm. Six little raggedy kids just said we got to take your farm. My daddy came up to his last breath, his rope come to an end. He said, Nelly, I forgive you, dear. Then he fell to his knees in a pool of tears. He died a broken man. You couldn't hurt him with an axe, but he died a broken man. Nelly Roe, Nelly Roe, where did you go? Nelly Roe, Nelly Roe, so where did you go? Nelly Jenkins Roe. Still hangs over me like a pain. My car's all that pain and strife. She ruined my poor old daddy's life. Sent him to his grave. God rest his soul. She sent him to his grave. Nelly Roe, Nelly Roe, where did you go?